5 if you want to be my friend.
Into the cellar you go. And into the cellar you go.
I am in so much pain.
Oop.
I am in so much pain.
Whoa.
Abocados from Mexico. Abocados from Mexico.
One pomni. 50 pomni. 100 pomni. One DDD door.
Son, I am so proud that you encountered me. Who are you?
I'm your son! Don't you remember me? You gave birth to me out of your mouth. Your big mouth.
Well, I am so glad that... Excuse me while I just hook up this, scanning device. That's totally
Wait.
Not good for your kidneys.
I don't have kidneys. I'm a
right
robot.
Now, son.
How am I supposed to give you a kidney? I don't even have those.
Well, in cyberspace, you can do anything.
Wow!
my dear, we can't have any of that foul language around here.
Oh my god.
Stay in the box! No! Stay in the box now! Get out of my skin!
Single and super and teenager. Ragatha protects and makes help mode. Day after day after day after day after day we fly. Past the moon and the sun and we don't know why.
It's until we live our life searching for the answers inside of every page. And I'm here wondering if one day we'll finally be.
Try rizzing you up?
Sure.
Okay, here goes.
Please, 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 please.
People who have hair!
Well, I think we both had something to learn from that experience.
Cough was gone insane. Last time I spoke, I was rambling endlessly about some exit.
Even though I don't have arms, I can do everything you guys can.
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands.
No, not really. I think Kofmo's gone insane. Last time I spoke with him, he was rambling endlessly about some exit. Kind of like you, Pomni.
You're so cute. Oh, you're so cute. Yes, you are.
I negate that.
Did you know this in the Amazing Digital Circus? The creator of the show Gooseworks confirmed a ton of questions about the Amazing Digital Circus. During the pilot, a character named Kofmo got abstracted. Apparently, that wasn't supposed to happen. Kofmo was originally supposed to be part of the main cast.
Have there been any cut characters from the show? So any characters like that were originally going to be in it? Or...
Kofmo, kind of. He was going to be part of the main cast.
Really?
But
then I developed Jax, and I was like, okay, this is too many characters. Let's sacrifice this guy. He could be of use to us yet.
Did you know these secret facts about Pomni from The Amazing Digital Circus? Pomni's actual height is 5 feet 3 inches or 160 centimeters. Her canon age is revealed to be 25 years old, even though it's not mentioned in the series. In this scene where Pomni checks her room, the image of Pomni on the door is actually inspired by this SpongeBob meme. The scene where Kane asks Pomni what her name is, and she says that she doesn't remember.
Oh god! Why can't I remember my name?
Then Kane spins the wheel, and it lands on the name Pomni. This actually translates to remember in the Russian language. The voice actor of Pomni's character is Lizzie Freeman.
I'm also dressed, and I made breakfast. Wait, where are my eggs?
In my belly.
Stop chewing so fucking loud, bro.
Leave that little guy alone. The fuck is you gonna do if I don't?
Dicen, donde hay dos corazones felices, hay un tercero roto. Yo no quería ser el corazón roto.
Ladies first. No, wait, why would I say that?
Hocam, okul kıyafetim yıkamadaydın da. Kılık giydim.
Hello, Kane. I love you.
Get out of here before the moon gets frisky!
Leaves crybaby and hoo-ha, most mentally stable and capable characters to be paired together.
Speak for yourself. If anyone needs me, then f*** off.
Oh god, oh please!
Speak for yourself. If anyone needs me, then f*** off.
Oh god, oh Jesus!
Got soup.
Like people.
Amanda, I'm an animal.
Animals don't talk, silly.
What we need to do now is get focused and stop pointing fingers. You're a problem. You're a real, real problem.
Isn't it amazing?
Yeah, I just gotta be honest. I don't know what the big deal is.
Get out.
Am I good at screaming? I think I am good at screaming. I can scream for you.
Thank goodness this is all a dream, right, Pomni? Leaves crybaby and hoo-ha, most mentally stable and capable characters to be paired together.
Well, stop! It's annoying to hear you screeching your silly woes all the time.
Right, I'll tell you what, you fat little cut.
Does it feel good though?
Yeah, I kind of feel dope right now.
You look dope. What was that?
Breathing.
Oh.
So I get Gangle and Ragatha.
They broke my comedy mask.
So, Kane, we having a new adventure today for the newbie or what?
Pick a number from 1 to 10.
Really?
Yes.
10.
10 seconds of pepper.
My comedy mask is broken again.
Ah! Oh! Gangle, you startled me.
Not your fault.
You're right.
It's not my fault. It's your fault!
Stop chewing so fucking loud, bro.
Leave that little guy alone. The fuck is you gonna do if I don't?
What do you think of...
I don't...
You're right, terrible. Let's try that again. What do you think of...
I don't...
You're right, terrible. Let's try that again.
Speak for yourself. If anyone needs me, then f*** off.
Oh god, oh Jesus!
Stop chewing so fucking loud, bro.
Leave that little guy alone. The fuck is you gonna do if I don't?
Sup, fellas.
Jax! We found the Zubal hole.
Cool.
Like adventure, activity, wonder, danger, horror, pain, suffering, agony, death, disease, death, angel food cake.
Ow!
You parasites! Do like adventure, activity, wonder, danger, horror, pain, suffering, agony, death, disease, death, angel food cake.
Ow!
You parasites!
When you're right with devastation, there's a simple explanation. You're a toy maker's creation, trapped inside a crystal ball.
Do like adventure, activity, wonder, danger, horror, pain, suffering, agony, death, disease, death, angel food cake.
Ow!
You parasites! Whoa! Clean up on aisle U!
I'm on it, boss!
Why are you like this?
Oh no, they killed Zubal. Anyway, you guys wanna go get something to eat? Ladies first! No, wait, why would I say that?
They broke my comedy mask.
So, Kane, we having a new adventure.
You should have kept the mask on.
Are you ready to die?
No.
Then I'll come back later.
Who's the toughest person you know?
Raven.
Who's the toughest man person you know?
You're the toughest man person I know.
Yeah.
Before the moon gets frisky.
I try to pay, he begged me to stay. Babe, I'm not staying, I just wanna play. In the party, he just wanna rock. Big boobs in the bus, they talk. She a baddie, she knows she a 10. She a baddie with her baddie friend.
Different say, different say.
Which leaves Crybaby and Hoo-Ha together to go handle the Zubal situation.
They broke my comedy mask.
So, Kane, we having a new adventure.
Stupid job!
Yeah, yeah!
this noise before. You climb across the floor, try not to lose your head. That's for the horrors, this night will keep repeating over and over and over until you make it to the end.
Well, I think I'd like to ask him about it, if this was real, which it isn't, because it's a dream.
She still thinks this is a dream.
Wait, Pomni's not even here? Wasn't this whole thing for her?
Be quiet. I can't hear the escalator.
Well, let's not waste any time. Let's get right into the show.
Jingle and Super and Pina too. Ragatha, the dynamic Cosmo.
It's ruined when she bought it.
Yeah.
Let's go join the circus. I will take the trapeze. You can tame the lions. And while we are dressing up, I'll buy you popcorn when the show is over.
Thank you.
Oh no, they killed Zubal. Anyway, you guys want to go get something to eat? Ladies first. No, wait, why would I say that?
Wait, Pomni's not even here? Wasn't this whole thing for her?
Be quiet. I can't hear the-
Смотри, какие у меня колбасы три штуки. Хочешь кусочек?
А не дам, а не дам.
You've been trapped in that ship for an awful long time, so perhaps you have simply forgot what you signed. Oh, honestly, did you not read the colony policy that defines you as company property? That waivers.
Choo-choo jump the track, I give my life to bring it back.